My parents and all the dreams about my life. Then I joined SOS, came to SOS family in 2005. I still remember the very first day. I was crossing the gate of SOS with holding the hands of my old grandmother. SOS has opened a new world for me, providing a lovely care of a mother and the siblings who are my best friends. They always try to make me happy and bring me out of the sorrow. And presently, after completing 9 years in SOS, all the dreams were coming to my heart. I am doing my BTech first year in Lords Institute, Hyderabad. I am the topper of the college for this year. I completed my intermediate with 83% and 10th class with 88% with 99% marks in mathematics. Every support was given to me by every member of this family. And the spark of motivation which made me all my achievements possible were the words given to me by the director uncle on my very first day to school. He told that the only two tools that SOS can gift you to be a successful person are the best possible education and a good character. The best gift that I received from the SOS family is my mother. There is a saying called, behind every successful man, there is a woman. But in my life, I want to add that woman as my mother. Her love, care and support has made me what I am today. On this occasion, I would like to thank everyone, each and every one of the SOS family for their kind, love and support which made me what I am today. Thank you.